Hello, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to Riverview, where we are picking up straight after the last video was recorded, which means Delores has got a wonderful opportunity today to do some harvest contracts, because we've got the better contracts mob, the latest and greatest version. So we're going to, where's my mouse? There's my map. Turn off the bailing contracts. Turn off other. Right. There's all our harvesting there. I think, seeing as we haven't done a lot of harvest contract lately, and bearing in mind I've got quite a lot of, contracts to do myself, harvesting nature, I am going to do the sugar beet contract. There's a couple. We'll start with those two, fields 1 and 3. So if we go down to the magical store, and okay. Had this glitch before. Had this happen to me on the multiplayer server as well recently, whereby we don't actually get any trailers. I'm not sure if I want those. I do sugar beets. So what we'll do is we'll lease two of those. And we need to head to field 1. So yeah, I've had that issue. I had that issue happen on multiplayer as well. Took sugar beet harvesting contract. This is quite tight. point, like a pointer. Field one man. I'm gonna leave that guy part there. We'll find him. Probably gonna have to set up an auto drive route for this. Even though these tractors are generally not very good at turning. Where do these contracts want to be delivered anyway? They want to be delivered to sell everything. Okay, well that's doable. Right, we're going to do a shift right click because we're going to need to have access to the camera. In trouble. Want to crash going at that speed. Wish I could see better. Bloody trees. You know what? Great thing I love. Being able to remove pesky little visual obstructions make it hard for me to see anything. You know what? I'm really not a big fan of trees in fields either, so we'll remove them. Some of these, they're just a little bit overgrown and wilderly. You know? It was my mouse. I'm gonna call it there. Call that field one. Okay, what we need to do as well, of course, we need to slow these guys down a touch. Automatic pit side, no. Automatic trailer pullers, no. That should be okay. We need to do the same on this one. Give us my mouse, thank you. 50% automatic tip side, no, automatic pull. Right. Last thing we need. Is our good buddy, Mr. Harvester. Trees. Don't like the trees. Really don't. They block your view. Terrible. Too close to the roads. By the way, this sugar beet harvester has like the worst turning circle, I think, of anything I've ever driven. Oh, I need to actually connect this up though. Like the worst blooming thing ever. Why does it do that? Auto drive. Why do you make life difficult for me? I wanted to make a curve, but didn't really. Matt just wants to make a mess again. It's like, seriously, game, do you not know how to do nice little curvy wibbly wobbly lines? Why do you make me do this? Right, and then we go shift, 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 shift. It's making these all nicely two-way. It's all connected up there, fine. We'll drive in first person, see if that's a little bit more visible. Help us see where we're going. But yeah, it's nice to have a few contracts to do, ladies and gents. A couple of little nice harvesting contracts. Some sugar beet. Good money. And then obviously we've got three fields of our own to harvest. 14, 15 and 16. Which are I think two fields of oats. Is it a field of wheat? I think. And so yeah, we've got a bit to do. Right, unfold. Right, let's put harvester into harvest mode. Actually, default build. I need to move some of these fields. Fields. Oh, you're in field one. Okay, you're gonna go to harvester. You're gonna be field one. No, field one. I said to sell everything. You, my friend, are going to be on fields one to sell points, sell everything. And harvester two. Should be all good. Right, first tractor has been summoned. It's pulled him away from his waiting spot. It's a bit bad though that I'm doing a sugar beet harvest, because I've just realised we've got a massive sugar beet harvest to do on the multiplayer server on Farmstead. Still got 1 million litres of sugar beets to harvest for that contract. Yeah, I'm gonna guess that's that's gonna be a thing. I'm going to be doing lots of sugar beets today. I'm doing my headland first, just to create a little bit of space. Not that we really need to worry, because obviously no collisions on any of the hedges on this map, which is nice. I wonder if I should have borrowed another harvester. It takes ages to do this with just one machine. With just one machine of power. I'd love to kind of put that more into the middle of the screen. Rewind a bit. If I was missing the very edge. And I took a screenshot for the thumbnail. Can't bloody see! Stupid trees! Beat it! The tree's getting in my bloody way! Can't see a thing! Trees are coming through my cab and hitting me in the face. We've reached 60% full. On our first headland. What a surprise, we're stuck on trees. Now the interesting thing will be, while that is coming to unload me, I think what I should probably do is make sure You coming to unload me? Anyone? Guessing the answer is no. Quite going on with this. Not being very helpful. Right, he's deciding to pull. Let's just park here a second, see if he comes. Looks like he's coming. We'll harvest a few more beans. It works so much easier on multiplayer server. The autoload ore drive's been working brilliantly for me. Unloading the same sugar beet harvester. More or less, same vehicles, I think. Same tractor as well. I don't know why he's dicking about so much. Unless I have to tell him to ignore the fruit. Not, I'll turn around in a minute and harvest the opposite way around the field. See if he prefers me doing that. Right, I'm stopped now. So, come on, dude. Unload me. There we go. I'll pipe out a bit more for him as well. Seems to make his life a little bit easier. We'll see. We'll carry on doing a little bit more harvesting, ladies and gents. It's taking a little while to get it set up, but hopefully it'll be pretty smooth sailing from here on out, I think. However, I did say I needed to check one thing. That we've got a clear route from the sell everything store, sell everything sell point, back to the farm. So just need to make sure I move that trailer out of the way. And I've lost it. Brute force it where I want it to go. Right. Well, ladies and gents, now we've got this set up. When we come back in the next episode of the series, we will be trying to complete these contracts. So, ladies and gents, thank you for watching today's episode of Riverview. Sorry it's been a little bit of auto drive tinkering and fiddling and trying to get organized, but hey, that's what we do as players. That is kind of some of the things we have to overcome. A lot of times it is fiddling with setups for various different mods that we have installed and are using. Unlike other creators, I tend to show you the struggle of setting up the mods and trying to get them to work properly, where most other creators would probably cut it out. Look, dude, I would prefer it if you just drove past me. Like, seriously, just overtake me. You want to go and unload, I appreciate that. Okay, I appreciate you want to go and unload. So, just drive around me. Anyway, ladies and gents, like I say, I will see you all back here very soon for another episode of Riverview. But for now, from me, it's take care of yourselves, stay safe, and goodbye, ladies and gents.